Charlie, I told you not to think of me that way 9 months ago because of what I'm saying now. Not because of Craig. Not because I don't think you're wonderful, but because... because I don't want to be somebody's crush. If they like me, I want them to like the real me. Not who they think I am. And if they like me, then I want them to tell me so that I can feel it too. I want them to feel like they can do whatever they want around me. And if they do something I don't like, then I'll tell them.